I don't know who. I know who the fuck Tierra Whack is, bro. But I don't listen to her music like that. So I give everybody a chance on my channel, you know. Chance on my channel, my Twitch, you know, whatever the fuck you want to call it. To listen to their music. So we're going to listen to that shit today. And I'm going to be honest as fuck. Everybody that know me on my channel know I'm honest as fuck with my reactions and everything. Some people don't like it, some people like it, some people love it. A little bit. I think when I need to start listening to music like without the visuals first, because if this your first time listening to this shit and watching the visuals at the same time, you're gonna be like, what the fuck is going on? You're gonna cut the shit off because you don't know what the fuck going on. You know what I mean? What is going on, bro? But the song is not bad. I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck is going on. I would have thought this was an interlude or some shit. That's that right there. Give it up for Tierra Whack. Yay! Alright. Oh shit, hold on. The way the video is all fun and cheery, but the lyrics tell another story. Exactly how depression feels. You show your better face in public, but inside you feel like you're about to die. I've been through that before, but it was before a breakup, but I never felt like I was ready to die or some shit like that. It was just because, damn, she really broke my heart or some shit like that, but I gotta go in everybody's face. I'm a funny ass nigga. Y'all know because of my fucking channel. But I'm a funny ass nigga. And this is in high school, so I'm just making everybody laugh and shit. Next time I go home, really depressed. The thing is, you gotta walk past the person that broke your heart through the halls. So you making jokes to everybody. Next, you know, you just see her, you get a just wave of depression. Like, damn, she really did me like that, right? That's fucked up. And you gotta continue faking that shit for the rest of the day. And go home, probably might text or some shit, or just go home and just cry the pillow or some shit. But that's the farthest depression has put me. Is that even depression, or is that just, I don't fucking know, your heart broke or some shit. Alright, next one.